Okay, everyone, I am so sick and tired of kids setting off fire alarms in schools for fun, for a prank, to get out of a test, to skip class, and to scare people. I am really sick and tired of kids setting off fire alarms when there is no fire, or if they don't have permission. Kids need to stop setting off fire alarms in schools for fun, because fire alarms are not toys. They are very serious life safety devices. So never ever mess with these things, and never ever set them off for fun. Bye.